In this demonstration video, we're going to go over how to change the seal in the thermostat housing. Now, this one happens to be off of a Series 60 Detroit, but Cummins and Caterpillar uses the same style seal, single lip, you see on this new one. And after you pull the thermostat out, or thermostats in this case, out, you're going to want to get a hook pry bar. And I'll show you what it looks like on the seal before we go down into the actual housing. I'm going to take the edge of the hook pry bar and get under the metal part of the seal, and then let the heel end of it come down against the body of the housing, and then we'll pry back and it will pop this seal out. So in the housing, place it in there, catch it under the edge, try not to tear the lip of the seal, and pull back. And get to a second spot if the first one. Maybe a fourth spot. There we go. Pops out. And you'll see it has destroyed it, but we're replacing it anyways. And you want to clean with some Scotch-Brite the inside bore so that it's nice and smooth. And also the very base of it, that's where the thermostat will bottom out again. So make sure that's all clean. This is the only time you can really get into it is before we put the new seal in. Nothing will go on the seal itself. You take the seal and you place it lip side against the tool. Press it into place and bottom it against the ledge. Place it squarely into the bore. Place it on a firm part of the bench. Drive it home. And it should bottom out. And it should be square in the bore, ready for the new thermostat to go in.